Hi, I'm Jamie Gough, part of Team Titleist here at the lovely Abu Dhabi Golf Club. I'm going to give you a putting tip today that is really, really important, really basic one to do that you can do on your green at home or at your golf club. You'll notice a lot of guys on tour work on this drill if you go to tournaments and you watch them. And basically what they're doing is they're working on what we term as starting the ball online. Now that might sound awfully simple, but your goal when you're putting is start the ball exactly on the line that you're looking to start it on. You'll hold a lot of putts that way. What we try and do is start with a putt that's about sort of 10 foot long. We put a ball about 2-3 feet behind two little tees. What I've done with this, I've put tees on each side of the ball just outside the ball. Now obviously the better you can get at this, you could get those tees to where they're almost a ball width and really work on it. But if you stand and you hit putts with whatever style you have and whatever stroke you have, and you can get them starting directly through that gap, you've now started the ball on the right line. That tells you that your stroke is pretty good, you've started the ball on the line that you wanted, you're aiming well, and then it's pretty much a case of either reading the green well and hitting the correct distance. But starting it is crucial. You notice how easily I've knocked that through that gap. Now, that gap's really, really small. So for me, if I practice that and I can get it through that gap every time, I know I've started on the right line. Obviously, the stroke has got to be good to get it through there. But with practice, you can do it. Start with the tees a little wider, work them narrow, get to the point where you've got the tees really, you look at the guys on tour, and they've got those tees just outside the width of the ball. Get putts started on the right line and you'll hold a lot more putts.
Thanks for watching the How Did I Do Golf Academy. If you enjoy our videos, please share them amongst your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel, that way you'll get to see all our latest footage first. And for questions and comments, join our Facebook page or follow us on Twitter, HDiD Golf Academy. We look forward to seeing you next time.